Dr. Madiba, I guess, was the supreme commander-in-chief of MK Vets, but he had often said that violence was never an end in itself. It was always a means to an end. Can you tell us a bit about his contribution there?
Look, Utata Nelson Mandela started the armed struggle, and he sustained it, and he suspended it, and he disbanded Umkhonto weSizwe. The armed struggle on its own, it was a tactic, but it evolved towards a strategy because of the ruthlessness or the way the Boers were treating our people and killing our people. But the armed struggle was not really our objective. It was a tactic to push the enemy to the negotiating tables. And that is how Tata, immediately after his release, he suspended the armed struggle. We were not happy why the armed struggle is not suspended. After that, in 1993, in Orlando Stadium, it was disbanded. We integrated in the new South African National Defence Force. We are not happy. I remember one day we even marched from Valmanstan to say we want to go and see Tata in Union Building in the manner that we were being treated in Valmanstan. We were turned back on our way to Union Building. The following day, Tata came to Valmanstan. And he addressed the then generals, white generals, in the manner that they're treating his soldiers. They can't be treated like animals. But he also came back to us and said, I know that you've not been treated well, but in the manner that you behaved also, as Umkhonto weSizwe, you behave in an ill-disciplined manner. And members of Umkhonto weSizwe do not behave in an ill-disciplined manner. They must always lead by example. Even if it's painful, you know that you must stomach that pain and raise it internally with us so that you must be able to address it. That's the discipline that we learned from Utata Nelson Mandela.
And it's that discipline that went to show that he was not a violent person or a violent-loving person in and of himself, but that it was a sort of a necessary evil, if we can call it that, like you've just mentioned now.
Yes.
How did he manage to change the mindset of the Umkhonto weSizwe people who were in the trenches training, who had now this anger towards the apartheid regime? How did he manage to pacify them and say to them, we're downing the arms, we're putting down the arms, we're going for peace, we're going for negotiations? It must not have been an easy feat.
It has not been an easy feat, but you must understand that Umkhonto weSizwe, by its nature, it learned politics first. So what we're doing first is to learn politics. So when he came and said the armed struggle is suspended, as I said, we're not happy. But because of political engagement and the trust that we had in our leadership, they convinced us to understand that, remember that the armed struggle was a tactic. It was not an objective that we wanted armed seizure of power, but we wanted to negotiate. Here are the Boers, they want to negotiate. Why should we continue fighting? Indeed, let's suspend the armed struggle. If they don't negotiate, we will look for another things. So he's a person also who managed, you know, to bring us together, the forces that were fighting against each other, to reconcile. And that is why I was saying it's unfortunate that he passed on when we were trying to honor him. Whole military veterans of South Africa, of all armies, your APLA, your AZANLA, your former SADF, your TBVC states, were in the preparation of honoring this icon, this first commander-in-chief of a new democratic South Africa.
You've told us briefly about your plans to honor and remember Utata Madiba, but what other roles do you take in society as the MK Vets?
Look, we're not looking only as MKM Vets, because Utata Mandela was more of a leader of the whole South Africans. We as MKM, we also informed our organization or influenced our organization, the ANC, to adopt a resolution that let us form a United Military Veterans Association in South Africa, which is called the South African National Military Veterans Association. That brings all military veterans together. And we were now in the process of saying we have reconciled, we fought both sides, different sides, but here we are together, sitting together, sharing our own histories. So we we as MKMV were saying our role is not only in the ANC, but also sharing with the entire society the role that Utata Nelson Mandela played. It was not about ourselves, but it was about our people.
Lest we forget. My thanks to you, sir, for joining us, the chairperson of Umkhonto weSizwe Military Veterans Association. We're going to have to leave that there for a moment.